just gotta go search in the rooms that I don't have all the items in and find out why it's saying that. Alright, so let's see. First up is the terrace. Places to hide stuff here. Okay, so I could just come over here and utilize that. Keep hitting the wrong buttons. Oh yeah, that's right, I never explored down there, did I? I guess I'll go toward the... I guess I'll head towards the kitchen, because I guess there's stuff that I missed in there. Into things. As I run into shit because I suck at these cameras. Oh, a dagger right on the table. I didn't even see that. And then some ammo down this end. Wow, I'm really bad at this. Yummy, yummy, yummy. It feels good in my tummy. Even though I don't know what it is. Alright, so I got some ammo. Let's see, my handgun's full. Alright, well, back up there. That room's all set. I guess I'll head to the next room, and I'll just keep going room by room. There's something else in here for me. I know I'm supposed to replace that with another emblem. So I can't go through there yet. What's in the box room? There being something in here I can move. I might have already gotten that item though. Yep, I already got that stuff, so... Alright, so... I wonder what's left in that typewriter room. That door, this door. special instructions for disposing of dead bodies. But in fact, they're able to come back. However, they always prevent them from acting again. Incineration, destruction of the head. And handgun bullets. I guess I'll go up to this, to that other room. I think it's this. Yep. Alright. Still an item in there. Still something in here. Chessboard carved ivory. Checkmate. Dog whistle. Today, Sir Spencer told me to hide something where no one could find it. Well, I had this idea. I figured if I could somehow have it protected by a dangerous animal, like the vicious canine that lives here, no one would be able to get near. As far as I can tell, the mutt is always hanging around the second floor balcony on the west side of the terrace. He ought to come running at the sound of a dog whistle. That's where you come in. The thing is, I reckon only you're the only person that can get near the damn dog without risking a serious mauling. Which means you can put this collar on him. The object that Sir Spencer wants hidden is concealed inside. Boss fight on the terrace? Well, I got the ammo for it, so. I know what the canteen's for now. Haha, I know what you were for. That's what that's for. Because I can come back as Crimsons if you don't do that. Hey guys, hope you're enjoying your stay. Follow me on Twitch to watch me finish these games out live. If you want to see more content like this, like, comment, subscribe. It'll be up daily. Thank you for watching, and I will see you all next time.